hairless tissue forceps. It's a long forceps with a ratchet lock at the proximal end. There's a gap between its blades. The blades are curved inward at the ends and have 4 to 5 sharp teeth on each side. The main function of an hairless forceps is to hold tough and non-bulky tissue. It is used to hold the anterior lip of the cervix in the any operation, to hold the apex of the episiotomy wound during repair. Though a Green Armitage hemostatic clamp is recommended, an hairless forceps can be used during LSES to catch hold the margins and angles of the uterine flaps after the delivery of the baby. It is also used in other surgeries to catch hold of the margins of the peritoneum, rectus, sheath, and vaginal mucosa. Those are the uses of the hairless tissue forceps. Thank you.